God, in spirit and in truth. Hallelujah. Good to see each and every one out. Pray that you will receive from the Lord tonight. Let's stand. Hallelujah. Let's go to God in prayer and just make Him welcome in our presence tonight. We greet those that are viewing by the internet tonight. We say, God richly bless you. And we're praying that you'll receive from God tonight. Amen. Hallelujah. Father, we come to you in the name of Jesus. We're so thankful again for your love and your mercy. Lord, we pray tonight, Father, that you would touch every heart and every life. Minister to every need tonight, Lord. Don't let us leave here like we came, but be changed in the name of Jesus. Father, I pray tonight, minister to everyone, Lord, and I pray, God, that you would get the glory. You would get the honor. Lord, we lay aside every thought, everything, Lord, that the world has and Lord, to offer in our minds and in our thoughts, Lord, tonight. We center our thoughts and our minds upon you. God, we give it all to you tonight in worship and in praise in the Word of God. Everyone said, amen and amen. Worship with them tonight.
Praise the Lord.
Have you been to Jesus for the cleansing heart? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you daily trusting in the truth in His hour? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed in the blood? In the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless? Are they white?
In the blood of the Lamb.
Oh, are you washed
in the blood,
in the
soul cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
Oh, are you washed
in the blood,
in the
soul cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
His power,
wonder-working power,
in the blood.
Power, power, wonder.
Pastor's been talking lately about waiting on the Lord, that we might see His face and that we might sit at His feet. Maybe tonight as we sing this song, you could just close your eyes and maybe enter right into His glory tonight and sit at His feet for a while. Amen.
I see the Lord and His train fills the temple. I see the Lord and He is high and lifted up. I see the Lord and His train fills the temple. I see the Lord, and He is high and lifted up. The angels cry, holy, holy is the Lord. The angels cry, holy, holy is the Lord. I see the Lord and His eyes of flaming fire. I see the Lord and His hair is white as snow. The angels cry, holy, holy is the Lord. The angels is the Lord. He calls to me, whom shall I send? I answered Him, I will go for you. Came and touched the coal to my lips. Now my guilt is gone, my sin has been forgiven, and I cry, holy, holy are You. And the temple is filled with the glory of God. And the whole earth is filled with the glory of God. And the temple is filled with the glory of God. And the whole earth is filled with the glory of God. I see the Lord and His train fills the temple. I see the Lord and He is high and lifted up. And I cry, holy, holy are You, Lord. And I cry, holy, holy are You, Lord. And the temple is filled with the glory of God. And the whole earth is filled with the glory of God. And the temple is filled with the glory. the Lord, and His train fills this temple. I see the Lord, and He is high and lifted up.
Sing it again.
I see the Lord, and His train fills this temple. I see the Lord, and He is high and lifted up. And I cry, holy, holy are You.
I see the Lord. Hallelujah. I see Him spiritually. Hallelujah. And He's coming. He is coming very, very soon. Are you ready?
Yes.
Hallelujah. Aren't you glad tonight? Hallelujah. I want Dennis to sing that just one more time. Hallelujah. I tell you what, God's here. I tell you what, you need to get out of the rut. Amen. We're in a rut. I felt it this morning. We need to get released tonight, Pastor. Amen. Hallelujah. The devil's trying to destroy, to steal our victory, and it's time to get victory over him. Amen. Stand to your feet and worship the Lord tonight. Hallelujah.
The temple is filled with the glory of God. And the whole earth is filled with the glory of God. And the temple is filled with the glory of God. And the whole earth is filled with the glory of God. I see the Lord and His train the temple. I see You, Lord, and He is high and lifted up.
I see the Lord.
I see the Lord, and His train fills the temple. I see the Lord, and He is high and lifted up.
One more time.
I see the Lord, and His his train filled the temple. I see the Lord is high and lifted up, and I cry, holy, holy are you.
Help me cry, church, he's worthy.
And I cry, holy, holy are you, Lord. And I cry, holy, holy are you, Lord. And I cry, holy, holy are you.
Oh, I believe in the cross. I believe in his cleansing blood. I believe in a hill called Calvary, where Jesus died for you and me. I believe that he lives, that he is coming back again. Oh, every knee shall bow, every tongue confess, this I believe. Oh, I believe in the cross.
Yeah.
I believe in his cleansing blood. I believe in a hill called Calvary, where Jesus died for you and me. For I believe that he lives, and he is coming. Every knee shall bow, every tongue confess, this I believe. I believe he was born in a manger bed as the stars shone bright that night. All the wise men came to worship him with their gifts of pure delight. I believe he was born in a Bethlehem, but true. I believe this holy child grew up to be the deliverer for me and you. Oh, I believe in the cross. I believe in his cleansing blood. I believe in a hill called Calvary, where Jesus died for you and me. And I believe that he lives. Coming back again. Every knee shall bow, every tongue confess, this I believe in his power to heal the sick, cause the blinded eyes to see. I believe all of hell has to lose its hold when he sets the demoniac free. I believe that he walked on the raging sea, multiplied the food to eat. And I believe he has given us the power to use his name with authority. Oh, I believe in the cross. I believe in his cleansing blood. I believe in a hill called Calvary, where Jesus died for you. Cross. I believe in his cleansing. believe in a hill called Calvary, where Jesus died for you and me, and I believe that he lives, and he's coming back again. Every knee shall bow, every tongue confess, this I believe. Oh, every knee shall bow, every tongue confess, this I believe.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. You believe that tonight? Give God praise, glory, and honor. Hallelujah. He's coming back. Amen. Hallelujah. I believe in the cross. I believe in the cleansing blood. I tell you what, I've heard a lot of these so-called preachers get up and talk about we need to incorporate every religion in the world, but I'm going to tell you the cross doesn't bear that out. There's only one God. Hallelujah. One baptism. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And there's no other way to heaven except by the blood of Jesus Christ. I don't care what they say, how they preach it, how they teach it, but there's only one way to glory, and that's by the blood of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Aren't you glad of that tonight? Hallelujah. Remember, no service Wednesday night. Friday night is our special service. Be much in prayer. Brother Dennis Hensley will be ministering, and be here, be much in prayer, and I know the Lord's going to do a special work. Amen. Hallelujah. Then next Sunday night, there's going to be some, little cookies or whatever you want to have after service, and I'm already getting ready to bring my empty plate, my appetite. I tell you what, I think we all enjoy good eating. Amen. Hallelujah. So remember that. Be much in prayer. Hallelujah. Brother Tom's going to come and give us a special.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Praise his holy name. Be persuaded that neither death with his voice of fear, nor life with its many cares, nor the attacks of the enemy which falsely accuse you, nor things present with their pressing claims, nor things to come with their dark shadows, nor the height of any mountains that stand in your way, nor the depths of a great trial that you may walk through, nor any person or circumstance which tries to quench your joy or rob you of your peace shall be able to move you away by even a single inch from the love of God that covers and guards your life. Thank God he didn't throw the clay away. A little bit more volume. There you go. Thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Empty and broken, I came back to him. A vessel unworthy, so scarred with sin. But he did not despair, he started over again. And I bless the day he didn't throw the clay away. Over and over, he molds me and makes me into his likeness. He fashions the clay, a vessel of honor. I am today. Molded in breaks. He just picks up all the pieces. He doesn't throw the clay away. Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Over and over, he molds me and makes me into his likeness. He fashions the clay, a vessel of honor I am today.
I'll fall no fear.
when my Jesus walks beside me. For I'm sheltered in the arms of God. So let the storms rage high, the dark clouds rise, they won't worry me. For I'm sheltered safe within the arms of God. He walks with me, and none of earth shall harm me. For I'm sheltered in the arms of God. Soon I shall hear the call from heaven's portals. Come home, my child, it's the last mile you must try. I'll fall asleep and wake in God's new heaven. For I'm sheltered in the arms of God. So let the storms reach and those dark clouds rise, they don't worry me. For I'm sheltered safe within the arms of God. He walks with me, and none of earth shall harm me. For I'm sheltered in the arms of God. So let the storms reach high and those dark clouds rise, they don't worry me. For I'm sheltered safe within.
Be to God. Woo, we're having fun now, right?
Don't get too excited about it.
We're having a good time now, right, Brother Jeff? Hey, man. All right, Brother Jeff's busy. Hey, man. Let's see. Brother Bob, we're having a good time now, ain't we, brother? Ask Brother Dennis if he's having a good time. Woohoo! I'm born again. What about you? I got the blood of Jesus running all through my body. I'm full of the Holy Ghost and fire. And like that feller out in Colorado, he said, I don't understand a third. He said, the third of you is just wall-to-wall Holy Ghost is how he said it. Because the spirit man is plumb full of the Holy Ghost. He calls it wall-to-wall Holy Ghost. Who's having a good time now? Anybody? Okay, we'll work on that one. Glory to God. Okay, I'm ready, brother. Let's go. I love you, Jesus. And I'm so thankful that I'm saved today. Thank you, Lord. What an awesome God. We are so blessed. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. You are awesome. Blessed be the name of the Lord. You know, we was at the projects yesterday, and I had to go fill a jug up with water for what we were doing. I had to go all the way upstairs because the ground floor of them apartments don't have a bathroom. We're blessed. We are blessed, amen. They have to go upstairs every time they want to go to the bathroom. I'm blessed, Brother Norman. It's the little things, right? Okay, I'm blessed.
lily of the valley, let your sweet aroma fill my life. Thank you, Jesus. Rose of Sharon, show me how to grow in beauty in God's sight. You are awesome, God. The fairest of 10,000, make me a reflection of your light. Thank you, Lord Jesus. And I pray day stars shine down on me, and let your love shine through me in the night.
Help me pray, church, if you're serious.
So lead me, Lord, I'll follow. Anywhere you open up the door, let me know your wisdom. Show me things I've never seen before.
You see, Lord,
Lord, I want to be your witness, 'cause you can take what's wrong and you can make it right. And I pray, Jesus, shine down on me, and let your love shine through me in the night.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Lord, I see a world that's dying, wounded by the master of deceit.
We saw it yesterday, Lord. You see,
they're groping in the darkness. They're haunted by the years of past defeat.
But we went yesterday, and guess what we told them? It was real simple.
But then I see you standing near me, Lord, shining with compassion in your eyes.
Thank you, Lord.
And I pray day stars shine down on me, and let your love shine through me in the night. So lead me, Lord, I'll follow. Anywhere you open up the door, let me know your wisdom. Show me things I've never seen before. Lord, I want to be your witness, 'cause you can take what's wrong and you can make it right. And I pray, Jesus, shine down on me, and let your love shine through me in the night.
It was all for those children, Lord.
And I pray, Jesus, shine down on me, let your love shine through me in the night. And I pray, Jesus, shine down on me, let your love shine through me in the night.
You know, as I sing that song tonight, it makes me think of the police officer we talked to yesterday. And we were talking about the place we went, and he was talking about a place that's even worse. I guess it's not good to mention the names of them over the internet, so I won't, but he mentioned one that I've been to quite a bit before, but it's been a while. And he said, you know, Brother Dennis, he said, it's getting really bad over there, a lot of shootings and this and that. And I said, okay, brother, that's where I'm going next. He said, what? I said, well, yeah, we've let the light shine here. And he was talking about how God's really touching this place, and the light seems to be shining. He was a Christian brother, and he was excited what God was doing in the project we went to yesterday. But he was telling me about one where the darkness is so thick. Well, if you take the light into the darkness, what happens? The darkness disappears. Where the light is, there can't be darkness. So if we'll just go over and cook a hot dog, that darkness has to flee. You don't take automatic weapons and, you know, bulletproof vests. You just take the light of Jesus Christ and let the rest of it run. Yes. Amen.
Glory be to God. Glory. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I tell you what, God's good, isn't he? Hallelujah. I tell you what I want you to do. I want you to stand with me tonight, and I want you to just worship the Lord as our pastor comes tonight, and just worship him. Give him praise. Give him glory. Give him honor. Amen. Hallelujah. Just worship him, and just lift your hands and say, thank you, Lord. Hallelujah for your blessings. Hallelujah. We're desperate for him tonight. Amen. Hallelujah. As our pastor comes. Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Praise his name. Glory. Hallelujah. Turn to your neighbor and say, it's good to be in the house of the Lord tonight. We came to worship him in spirit and in truth. Well, what a glad thought, some wonderful morning, just to hear Gable's trumpet sound.
When I wake up,
sleep no more. Rising to meet our blessed Redeemer, with a glad shout I'll leave the ground.
When I wake up,
sleep no more. When I wake up,
some glad morning,
to sleep no more. Well, happy we'll be on that bright shore. Well, with the redeemed of all the ages, praising the one whom I adore.
When I wake up,
to sleep no more. With glory to God, I'll have a new body changed in the twinkling of an eye.
When I wake up,
sleep no more. Leaving behind all trouble and sorrow, bound for that city up on high.
When I wake up,
sleep no more. Sing it with us. When I wake up,
some glad morning,
sleep no more. Well, happy we'll be on that bright shore,
where with the redeemed of all the ages,
praising the one whom I adore.
When I wake up,
sleep no more. When I wake up,
some glad morning,
sleep no more. Well, happy we'll be on that bright shore.